Fehrer has realized that AI is a potential game changer because it can help us increase the productivity as well as profitability of our company. That is why the management has created the new department called Digital Engineering, which is consisting of specialists which are tasked with the task of pushing our digital transformation forward. And with the help of Google AI products, we see the possibility of implementing predictive maintenance as well as predictive quality. But also we can see the possibility of increasing the level of automation for many, many processes, such as the quality inspection process with the help of Google Visual Inspection AI. Fehrer has three use cases that are on our agenda. For instance, the first one would be to implement predictive quality, which we want to achieve by making our production machines, production lines smarter so that they are capable of adjusting to environmental influences in an automated manner, based on AI solutions, which can also be provided by Google. The second one would be to implement predictive maintenance with the help of the collected sensor data, which we are already collecting with the help of Google Manufacturing Data Engine and other Google Cloud products. And the third one is actually also the reason why we are here today, because we are planning to automate the quality inspection process so that we can achieve a higher productivity and also efficiency in production, because we can help our employees to not have to do this non-value-adding processes and also very exhausting processes, so that we have the machines do it in an automated manner and our employees can do other tasks which also are way more fun and actually add value to the product. In order to realize our AI use cases, there are four major requirements that have to be fulfilled from Google's side. The first one is with regards to the data security concern, but being TCS certified, Google definitely fulfills this requirement for us. The second requirement is with regards to the data quality, and the Google experts help us in order to transform the data and make sure our data are of high quality so that we can actually realize these use cases. The third requirement which has to be fulfilled is with regards to the efficiency of collecting data, and Google offers a very wonderful product which is called Manufacturing Data Engine, which really enables us to achieve that requirement as well. The fourth and final major requirement that has to be fulfilled is with regards to the efficiency of storing our collected data, and Google also helps us to achieve that by providing the ability to scale up or scale down on resources, which helps us to stay cost efficient and also energy efficient. What really surprised me was how quick we were able to realize our project together with Google. For instance, together with GFT, we were able to realize our project, which is also being showcased right here at the Hannover Messe, within just 3 months from scratch, and that is obviously very impressive. And besides that, we also really appreciate the closeness together and the open-minded setting of everyone, which makes it feel very comfortable to work with each other. And yeah, we feel like it's a very big family.